I'm Marshall Miles.
Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Sunday, the 14th of August, 2022, with the Sun of Leo, ruled by the Sun. The theme of the day is what?
Not necessarily.
All right, and what tells us that?
Sun, identity ruler of Leo, opposing Saturn, structure boundaries. Mars, action assertion, supporting Pluto, transformation, regeneration.
All right, and all that means what?
Whether your current situation, circumstances, predicament, dilemma, issue, etc., was created by your own doing, coincidence, or by inadvertently being in the wrong place at the wrong time. Astrologically speaking, this is the moment to make a push to resolve outstanding matters that have been pending for a while, even if they are gnarly emotional and earlier attempts to sort them have not necessarily met with resounding success. Also, be aware these planets are blocking the view. Think really big guy in front of really petite you in a movie theater, so that it's harder than usual to see whether what you are doing, planning, creating is capable of netting you the desired result, or whether you are in the process of mixing your message or getting in your own way. Therefore, keep an open mind and open ear to the perhaps upon first hear or first look far-fetched propositions for advancing your endeavors or getting your point across currently being bandied about. Current influences suggest there's actually merit to arrangements your instincts seem to be clamoring for, even if your intellect isn't so sure, and your ancestors probably wouldn't have dared and are letting you know this in no uncertain terms.
And those who are chiefly affected?
Leo, Scorpio, Capricorn, Aquarius, Aries, Taurus, and everyone who knows one.
And once again, the birthday folks.
Relationships, relationships, relationships. Can't live with them, can't live without them. Since by now you should be fully conversant with and aware of the status and feasibility of your various alliances, it's only a question of how you'd like to manage these. And while you absolutely have a full range of options at your disposal, the one non-negotiable component is whether you take the initiative and deal decisively, prontissimo.
Tomorrow, Daily Planets.